How antique phonograph reproducers work. Put your steel needle in the needle chuck. Play a record. The needle rides into the grooves of the record, goes up the needle bar, pulsates this whole diaphragm inside of here, and the sound comes out the back, and it's wonderful.